down here. Bible time out of the car now. Down into Eileen Sun's victory lane. Up and out of the car. Let it roar, fans. Winner of the fourth division feature on our season opening night, Josh Sage. Josh, good race there up front. Wild race. It took a little bit there to get it going, but once it did, you and Rob Phipps put on quite the battle there. He got underneath you a couple times, but then he lost it and just couldn't quite save it.
Yeah, he's a good guy, man. I never really got to meet him up close, but no, he's raced a bunch of stuff, and I knew it was going to come down to me and him. We like Anderson. You know, we live a little bit away from here, but my group, we dug this thing out this week, and I'm going to Bristol next week, so I better come get me a tune-up.
There you go, yep, and it had to be a lot of fun there racing with 28 other cars. Certainly made it very interesting. Got to feel good to come out on top with that big of a car count.
Yeah, we want to appreciate the fans for coming out. Without you guys, we wouldn't be here. We do this for you guys and all the other racers. Congratulations to them on a good opening night. Thanks, everybody. We'll see you again.
Any spots you like, think you might help you on this car get ready?
Yeah, Troy Shepard, he owns these cars, XDP Diesel and Off-Road, Patriot Liner, Crown Vic Race Car Park. We build these cars for customers. Anybody looking to get into it, get a hold of us.
Give it up one more time.